Oh, hello there, this is Invader Ked.
And A13X15, guest commentating.
Yep. Yes, this is my Wii menu. Don't really have much here. Some games I might be less playing in the future, but for now, I'll be playing the Nintendo GameCube.
Because they can't read titles, right?
Yes. All my viewers are illiterate.
That's why they watch Let's Plays, because they can't play games for themselves.
That's at Ubisoft, by the way. This says Dolby Surround Pro Logic 3. I'm in America. Speak American. Okay, I'm gonna show this because this is the best cutscene. I mean, the best intro.
Random music.
I have so much nostalgia. Dude, that whole game is like, it sounds sick.
Damn.
Story behind this game. My best cousin that is like ever. Yeah, he really is. Anyway, I played this at my cousin's house once. Best cousin, by the way. And I was like, oh god.
I hate that boss.
I was like, oh god, so I love this game. Can I borrow it? He's like, sure, you can borrow it forever. I was like, wow. Thank you.
And now you're here recording yourself.
Yes. I love the song. Oh, dude. I actually beat that boss on my own.
Really?
Yes, the second time around.
I'm still behind that boss, but we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. It's gonna be a good day.
I love
good
this game. Day. Oh, yeah, that's the name of the song. It says Matter by Groove Armada for those who can't read. It literally
and it's in the beginning of the video. It's gonna be like, hey, this song is in this video, so yeah, buy it.
Okay. Oh wait, I think my second account was named Ket already. Whoops.
Just erase mine.
I already did.
No, it says Alex right there.
Oh.
Oh, you can't. Options, I guess.
Load. Okay, let me delete.
Yeah, there we go, delete. I got 2 KGs. Go.
Okay, what did that accomplish?
Oh no. A new file?
I guess I'll be...
LP kid.
Jason.
Nice.
Whoops. Okay. I said okay. I had to go down to okay instead of pressing start.
I wonder if this is gonna lag up terribly.
It is already.
Dang.
Then again, lag would always show up on naming screens. Okay, more cutscene.
Ubisoft Entertainment.
I remember back when I had this first, I was like, oh gosh, this is the most beautiful graphics game I have ever seen. It still is really good graphics. I mean, Ubisoft makes really good games.
Make Rayman 4. Do it. What did he say?
He was like, the actual Rayman 4, not Rabbids.
Oh, yeah.
I guess the new one, like,
what is it called?
Murphy's.
What is that called?
I forget. I really wish I could remember.
Well, I mean, we can just look at the friggin' book. It says the name in there.
I'm pretty sure I learned how to
do it. Okay, story.
What?
Basically, those guys are taking over the world. Still, but taking over the red still. It's something with an age of him. The title is something habit. Hold on, that was it. Dang.
Oh, it's pretty
I mean, the first video for content games is always just like an introduction, a little bit of a tutorial level. And then the second video is always like 3/4 tutorial level, and then the rest of it.
I love it.
Oh, dang.
Yeah. Oh, I love the music. Oh, gosh, I'm gonna be saying that through the whole game. I'm sorry, guys.
I'm sure Cathargo is proud somewhere over there. If he, yeah, if he's watching this.
And if he knows what Cathargo means.
Cthulhu Luigi. I'm sure he does. Oh, this is right now.
Well, it seemed like Toolbox was singing there for a second. He's like, ah, Toolbox. Retarded guy.
Oh, I hate him. Getting infected.
That spoilers.
Oh. Sorry.
Rayman Green.
Oh, look at that.
Who is Lump Havoc? That's a game on Let's Play, guys.
More like Hoodlum faggot.
That's all, folks. Oh, end the cinema.
I'm out of
scary.
Oh, yeah, my little brother was playing this. And he couldn't. He, like, had trouble with this part. Anyway,
what are you doing?
All you
those red things are bonuses. Yeah. We gotta grab them. Let's get back to this.
Pick up a red.
Try not to fail so miserably this time.
Try not to fail so miserably.
I knew you could do it.
Wow, he's playing all this smack.
Wow.
Oh no, here comes Numbskull again. Ooh, this place is crawling with them. They're shooting at us.
How original of them.
Grab those red things, okay?
Guys, Murphy's,
oh, you missed one.
Murphy's gonna be making all my commentary.
Yeah, pretty much.
How long are we gonna go around in circles? I'm gonna end up
in this
water thing.
All my health is full.
I'll reward you with your first parachute, Joe. Parachute not included!
Murphy, you're the best, Murphy.
Parachute not included.
Vibrating.
5 stars. 26 stars in Japanese.
How's she?
Right.
Wow.
How do you say 5?
I have no idea. I
think
that's a
4. How's it hanging, wiener
dog?
Hey, help us out here.
Wiener dog.
Come on, I'm kidding. Hey, I like that outfit on you. When does it come off?
Oh, my ear.
Don't be so touchy. Here, check out what I found.
Wait, what happened to Rayman's hand?
A manual.
You'll see.
It's all in here. If you read the story, you'll find your way out.
Oh, that's just like...
Once upon a time, there were loves. Harmony, love, peace. Boring! Suddenly, a black lump transforms the red lumps into hoodlums. The world is in great danger. Ooh, here we go. It says here the Glowbox took off with your hands.
Oh.
Knowing what a scaredy cat he is, he's probably hiding someplace.
Rayman has the best voice.
It's not gonna be easy to get your hands on him. Hands, no pun intended.
He didn't talk that much, though.
Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention that every action wins you points. Let me demonstrate. Keep an eye on the counter.
Alright.
Whenever you score points, the indicator appears, and you switch to combo mode.
Combo mode.
Get really cool. Combo mode, your actions are worth even more points. You gotta act fast. If your scoring stops, combo mode stops.
Combo
one last thing.
Break.
Points can buy you access to hidden levels. So
I'm
try
sure
to
you
score
can't
big.
These cutscenes, so. Yeah.
This manual looks like a bust. There's bound to be one or two useful things in it. It says here that you hit the jump button in order to jump. Wowie. Now that's what I call info. Here, it tells you to hit the shoot button when you want to attack. Come on, don't tell me guys get paid to write this junk.
Oh. Wow.
Combo breaker.
I'm
gonna say that every time you lose your combo, by the way.
Also, guys, this is not gonna be a speedrunner 100% run at all. I'm gonna take my time on it. Can move forward.
Combo breaker.
I heard the frog somewhere. What the hell?
Oh, kick it.
Yeah. I'm kicking a lot of those.
Kongable.
I'm so cool.
Where did the frog go?
Maybe we should climb up there.
Yeah, if I was 300 years younger!
I love this game.
It's like Earthbound's humor with Mario's platforming. But a lot better. It's like Zelda's fighting style, Mario's platforming, and Earthbound's humor.
Zelda's fighting style.
That's only I can come up with. Oh, take it. Yay.
Alright, so what am I supposed to do? I just realized I'm recording.